All right, Evil Dead fans, this video is very particular. I'm talking about the Ohio production of Evil Dead the Musical. Now, I've talked to an individual before about using one of my chainsaws, specifically the standard. And at this moment in time, I would be honored if you guys used one of my chainsaws. Now, whether it be you commission it out for me, which I would rather not have you guys use the chainsaw and send it back to me. I'd rather somebody have it. Or after the show, doing something simple as an auction to where I get a little bit of the proceeds and you guys do the rest. Or simply just do something simple as just fly me out to come see your show. And you guys can auction off the chainsaw afterwards and just take all the proceeds and do whatever you want with. Because I guarantee that would be way, you get more out of the chainsaw than it would be just flying me out to come see your show. Something like that, something very simple. I would love to see your show. I've heard it is the best to go see out of, you know, New York or Las Vegas. I heard your guys' is the best, and I would be honored to see my chainsaw in your show, the one I call the standard, and it would go to a good home. And if you guys want to do that, we can work something out really easy. And with that being said, when I find out the date of this show, I want all the Evil Dead fans, all my subscribers that could possibly make it to Ohio. I'm not sure exactly what town, I'm not sure what date, but when I find out, I will let you guys know to show up. And hopefully I can be there at the same time to see it with you guys. It would be me there. It would be the best power glove builder in the world. He would be there, and we can all talk and chat, and we can meet up, and you guys can see my chainsaw on stage. And if I was there, I would actually let you guys use my Evil Dead 2 book that I got from Gothman. In my opinion, the best book builder in the world. You guys could use that, but I have to get that back. That's my book. If I was there to see the show, yes, you could use my book. I would bring it with me and be like, there's the book. But yes, that's where I'm sitting at right now. And Evil Dead fans, all my subscribers, please put in the comments if you think my chainsaw should be in the Ohio version of the Evil Dead 2 musical, or the Evil Dead musical. Put in the comments. Now that's groovy Ohio, and hopefully I can make it there. And we're gonna go with that. I want all the Evil Dead fans there. We can all talk. Let's give these guys a huge crowd for the best production of the Evil Dead musical. Let's make this show or production that they're going to do the crowd way bigger than New York provide or Las Vegas. Let's make it the best and biggest that they possibly can have, because I heard it is the best to go see. They put on the best production. They put on, they build the best sets, and they have the best actors they can possibly get for this musical. So let's make this happen for these guys, and please make it happen for my chainsaw to be there as well. And you never know, I may be there, and possibly the best power glove builder in the world as well, and maybe even Gothman. Maybe we can get him down there as well too. That'd be awesome. And it'd be even cooler, be cool if all of us were there, because we got the book builder, we got the chainsaw builder, we got the power glove builder. But also, let's see if we can get my friend Brick down there as well, and if anybody can make it, and also Master Laughs, if I can make it to Ohio, maybe you guys can make it up there too, and I can meet you. Because we, you know, you said you wanted to meet me, so that'd be the place, that would be the time. So, if you guys want to see my chainsaw and their production of Evil Dead the Musical, put in the comments. Now that's groovy Ohio, and hopefully they'll contact me and we can work something out. And with that being said, I'm going to show a little video of the standard, because there's some new subscribers, some old subscribers, and some people haven't seen the standard yet. So I'm going to show that right now. You guys stay groovy.